boy. Today I'm gonna make some hamburgers on a grill over a real fire, not using gas. Dog. Now, can you hear me now? Can you see me now? Boy, I'm telling y'all a damn truth. I got some po' boy bread. I could make a hamburger po' boy, but I got some regular hamburger buns too. And we're going to get started with that. I got some ground chuck fresh from the damn supermarket. Pay attention, boy. JB strives to make the finest food available on the planet. And we're going to make hamburgers tonight. A great American food. God bless America, boy. And I got some ground chuck. And a home-style hamburger ain't supposed to look like it came out of a damn machine. I done seen them at the grocery store when they all perfectly round and everything. Like, man, it come out of some kind of hamburger press. Like this dumbass crap that somebody bought around here. I ain't gonna mention no names. That's garbage. We ain't using that. We're gonna hand form the patty. And it's supposed to look a little deformed. Man. So what's the first thing you do, boy? You wash your damn hands with soap. Just because I took a bath last week, that don't mean my hands are still clean. Are you paying attention over there? Damn it, boy. I'm going to get my stick. I know where it's at, too. It's out on the patio where I left it. The charcoal's lighting in my chimney without no damn lighter fluid, and it ain't match light charcoal. I got it sitting on top of my gas burner on one of my pits getting fired up. Don't use no damn petroleum products to light your fire, man. Use your piece of newspaper or something. Alright, I ain't set up the lights. That's tough, boy. So, out of the 3 pounds of ground meat, I'm gonna make 6 hand-formed burgers. And they're gonna shrink. Go figure on that. What does JB put on his hamburgers? Do I stuff them? Sometimes. If I'm making them with gravy and rice or mashed potatoes. But this time, I ain't. We just gonna make 6 patties and put salt and pepper on them. Alright. Here we go. A little salt. And some pepper. And I cracked this pepper just last week. So now, fresh salt, fresh cracked pepper on them burgers. I'm gonna go put them on a grill and put a little bit on the other side. Two, boy. Now one of the first things you need if you're gonna make a hamburger is some kind of burger flipping device. Like what you see JB got. Unless you're gonna use your hand and reach in the fire. You're a bad sucker if you can do that. All right. Good friend of mine, SS, sent me this glove. I think that's to duke out with the dog. Come here, dog. I'm gonna knock you in the damn head. Supposed to be fireproof. I don't know what that's for. JB just kind of rugged. Used to do a lot of welding in my time. Oh, look, hot sparks. Big deal. Get out of my beer, Sparks. Go on and light. Alright, boy. Here we go. Grill's hot. Kind of clean. The grill. With my thing. Kind of clean the shit out of it now. Alright. So we're going to go ahead and get these burgers on that. Season side down first, just like you see me doing. I don't need that stupid spatula. Now we're going to close that down and smoke them.
Hello.
Jimmy got a fan on his patio, blowing at his grill, get all that smoke out of here. Otherwise, it going to get in your hair and make your hair smell like barbecue. That ain't such a bad thing. I just flipped them burgers, and they're rocking and rolling. Looking real, real fine, too. Okay. All right, so we also going to have some Frenchie fries and some Natchitoches meat pies. Certified Cajun, made right here in Natchitoches, Louisiana. All right. So what is a Cajun meat pie? They come in these packages. It says Natchitoches meat pie. Smiling boy. Natchitoches, Louisiana. Meat pie certified Cajun. And what you do with these, there's another picture on the back. They frozen. Here's how they come. They come packaged like this ship. There's my deep fryer. And I'm going to drop one in now. Because I'm probably the only one going to eat that. We're going to let that deep fry for what it recommends. 6 to 7 minutes to a light brown. Go, boy, go. Cook, cook, cook. All right. JB's chunky, chunky blue cheese dressing. See them big chunks of blue cheese in there? Look, big chunk in my salad. Yum, boy! So what's a Natchitoches meat pie about? Right? You bust it open and try not to get none of the juice on your hands. And that's what you got. A hot pie. Yum! Alright, video only tonight. A hunk of tomato, a hunk of onion. A hunk of tomato. A little top. How about that, boy? Man, that's fine. Got me some French fries, some curly French fries. All for JB. Boy. Alright, boy. I didn't do that, Bradley did.
Okay.
Alright, so we also, if you wasn't paying attention, that's tough. You're lost.